You guys are good. Okay. So. So we got Q going Blue Falcon as usual. Dark Horse going his standard, like, deathbed Jigglypuff. Oh, alright. Forward smash kind of pulled him off the ledge. Oh, can he put him to sleep? Q was kind of, like, afraid of that upbeat. You know, I haven't seen Dark really play this match in a while. And granted, he does fairly well against everyone in Baltimore. Express some kind of struggles with his pop. Definitely in doubles. About the same. Very high. Throwing out that big old puff dome. Taking that first knock. Oh wow, that ledge hop was really risky. And the fast fall rest? Yo, that should not have worked. I don't think Q is ready for that ledge hop. Oh, and then slow. 100% Jigglypuff get up, and Q reaches up there for the upbeat. They caught him. Can he make a combo happen? Oh, again. It's going for the quick rest because he knows Falcon can't get back from it. No, this one Q is gonna make it back from it. But he's just gonna ledge hop too early. 69, Q is not happy. He's getting gimmicked pretty hard by Dark Horse. Oh, he goes for the up air. I mean, Dark is pretty good DI, but I feel like the down air either would have knocked him off stage below the ledge or set him up for an upbeat. For a second one. Q just not able to hit these upbeats.
Falcon Punch!
No contest!
And Dark with a pretty quick first game. So Dark in game two, after a complete decimation that first game, I guess he's opting for the Falcon Ditto. He does pretty well in matchup in Baltimore. I don't know how well he does. You know, he's used more experience in the matchup. Going for the Falcon Punch. I don't think he'll really resist the chance to just kind of like cheese you. Go for some, you know, punch combos and whatnot. It's kind of his thing. Tech chase on the platform. Taking that stock lead again. Oh, the Falcon Kick just barely misses. Q has. Oh, nice. Strong combo from Q. Oh, he gets the B. Knocks. Oh, gets him with that Falcon Kick. You know what he wants to do. He's ready for it. Grabbed him out of the back here. And the Falcon Punch. The Dark's taking two stocks this game, both with Falcon Punches. We'll see if he can take the whole game with Falcon Punch. I know that's what he's probably trying to do. Takes it back. Oh, that get up is not good. Q is really good at punishing that. On down airs. Oh, okay. Alright, he just goes for the basic. Forward throw near. And then down air. Oh, Q throwing away a stock there. Last stock game, too. Q putting himself. Oh, nice big grab from Dark. Oh, I think he could have done like a short hop nair to base head tech. And Q gets baited!
Q gets baited so hard.
He looked like he had a shot in that second game, but he kind of just handed it to Dark.